Hello everyone, this is Kundan and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this video we will see how to download videos from Google Drive to your Android device. Now if you have saved a video or any document in Google Drive, then you can access those documents or those videos from any devices that you can use that have internet connections. So let me go ahead and open Google Drive. Now you can use this Google Drive by using the website version of Google Drive, or you can also use the application. For me, I'm using Google Drive application from my Android device. So let me go ahead and open Google Drive. Now let me open the folder where I have the video. Now suppose if I want to download this video to my Android device, then I will tap on these three dotted icons here and then select download. Now the downloading process has started and I need to wait until it is finished. Now once the process is finished, what I will do, I will close this application. Then I have to open this folder, Samsung folder, and go to this application, my files. Depending on the model of the Android device, you might have slightly different option. You might have my files or file explorer in order to explore the files that are present in your Android device. Now let me go to internal storage and I will look for the folder called download folder. Let me scroll down. Now this is the video which is downloaded from the Google Drive to my device. Now suppose if you want to move this video from the downloaded folder to the gallery, then you can tap and hold the video to select it. Select this move icon here. Go back and then you can open this DCIM folder, go to camera, and then you can move it here. In this way you have moved the video from download folder to the gallery of your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.